Malted milk?
Genetically modified. Answer that, Agnes, could you please?
Hello? I'll just pass you over. I think I've broken my hip.
Well, she hint drop detective agency. Well, I tackle various types of crime. Pardon? No, nothing upsetting. No, I've had my fingers burned with diabetics before. Very well, 4 o'clock. We're number 37. It's a terraced house. That's right, in the north. There'll be a brass band playing. You can't miss it. Bye-bye.
Another case. I'll log the details. Name?
Well, that's the immigrant in the Piccadilly stop with Heckman's wife. She couldn't remember her name.
That's on the CFAX. Rolf Harris, the popular entertainer, has completely disappeared.
So that's what happened.
My horoscope said Geminis would be accosted by smooth-talking perverts outside Freeman, Hardy and Willis, so I felt safe to go out shopping.
Wake up, Agnes.
Hey. Hello, love.
This lady's an amnesiac. She's had some fish fingers stolen from her bag.
Did somebody tot?
This is my partner in crime, Sopwith Heckmondwike. Miss Smith's had some fish fingers stolen.
Oh, I lost my memory. I woke up in hospital knowing only my bra size and the lyrics of Don't Cry For Me, Argentina.
34D. So you're not Elaine Page.
Leave it with us, Miss Smith. One thing, the supermarket where you made your purchase. Do you have a loyalty card?
No, I never... Well, I don't know. Look, I'm just a housewife. I'm not in show business.
Show her out, Agnes.
I can't open the door!
Any inkling, Wetty?
She's no housewife, Heckmondwike. She can't even work a snib. Snib ignorant.
I'm off. It's the Italian topless quiz on Sky in a minute.
I'm not the police, but those fish fingers could be anywhere by now. They could be in different breadcrumbs.
No, you're not the police, but I know who is.
Who?
The police.
What do you mean?
The police. You're not the police.
No.
Some woman with no memories had a few fish fingers nicked and you want the police to get involved?
Yes.
Have you any idea what the modern police force is dealing with? These are crimes. This is just today. 2 milk bottles knocked over on a doorstep. Oh, the milk could be saved. So-called busker caught spitting not 5 metres from a reference library. Chewing gum thrown in the waste paper basket without being wrapped. They're going crazy out there.
How about drugs and violent assaults?
Oh, no, I don't deal with those. Man, they're scary.
So you can't help me, Inspector?
Oh, go on, then. Hello? Yes. Can you round up the entire police force for me, please? Well, now. Ta. I must be going soft, Wetty Haintrop.
There's that sandwich board man again. Funny.
What's happening, Wetty? An entire police force has been on the case for 5 days and nothing. Those fish fingers have got to be somewhere.
Hello, Police Inspector.
Oh, we've a car waiting to take you to the station, Miss Smith.
Is it... Have you...
I'm afraid I have to ask you to come and make a formal identification.
Are they?
Defrosted. Yes. All 6 of them. I'm very sorry.
Where was he taking those fish fingers when he dropped them? I wonder.
Looking glum, Matthew.
With good reason. Had a whole stage suit stolen just now, including the spare cummerbund and a box of grease paint.
We've just had a kooka stolen. I just glanced away.
Frightening being alive, isn't it? Oh, and a prawn donut to take out, Tom.
So you were about here when your fish fingers were stolen?
Yes.
Do you see anybody you recognise? Fish fingers, grease paint. There's more loose ends in this case than a carol singer's muffler.
And we still don't know what's written on that darn sandwich board.
Well, there we have had a stroke of luck, as off with Heckmondwike. There he is now. Come on,